Masking is one additional measure that is additive to the role of physical distancing. We know that the most important measure that can prevent transmission is distancing, because close contact is required to transmit COVID-19. Masking isn't really a substitute for physical distancing. Again, it's additive. And so we know there are situations, for example, where we may not be able to reliably distance, and so it may be helpful there. And in situations where we are distanced, adding the mask gives us some additional protection. But just because we have a mask doesn't mean we shouldn't be distancing.